the Hogs hit the practice field for the very first time this season. Sports director Mike Jocks was there and tells us the weather may be their first big win.
Well, you may not be able to tell from the beads of sweat on my forehead, it's actually not that bad out here for the first day of football practice in Fayetteville. And while the players may be a little bit hot out there, they say they're from Arkansas. It's going to be hot.
Oh, it definitely turns it up a notch, you know. Everyone always asks about the heat, and, you know, it's going to be hot in Alabama, Tennessee, LSU. You know, no one ever drowned in sweat. You know, that's why I think we're going to be fine. We got a great training staff. They're going to take good care of us and just make sure that we're hydrated.
It is Northern Arkansas, I know. But like I said, everybody's going through it across the country, even the state of Arkansas. So we're not the only one in the heat, so we're going to take advantage of it and just go with it.
Drink a lot of water. Stay out of it when you don't have to be out there. And you just take care of yourself, you know, get a lot of sleep at night and things like that.
Coming up in Sports at 6, the 6 captains have been named for the Razorbacks this year. I'll share them with you. Plus, you won't believe where the Razorbacks have been ranked in the first preseason coaches poll. I'll share that as well. Reporting at Hogs practice, I'm Mike Jacks, 4029 Sports.
And the Razorbacks practice again tonight at 6:30 when temps should be a little bit cooler. It will be open to the public.